The whole campaign until this point has been feel good cat memes and not being Trump. The whole message of the Democrat Party is we're not Trump. So vote for us. Don't ask anything else. Just vote for us. We're not Trump. And the even more sad part is that there's like tons of people lining up behind it. And they're saying, well, you're not Trump. At least you're not Trump. Yeah, I'll vote. I can't stand Trump. Well, I can't stand Trump either, but I'm not just going to give you my vote when I don't even know what you stand for. And a few things that I do know what you stand for, I'm against. I don't want the U.S. involved in more foreign wars. I don't want to build a border wall because I don't think it's going to fix our problem.